For 80 years, the FIRA has been promoting the game and values of rugby. At the outset, driven by the IRB, the FIRA had a global focus. At the end of the 90s, it turned its focus towards Europe by becoming the FIRA AER. Our multicultural heritage is rich and prestigious. Our track record in sport and expertise in the organization of events is recognized by the market. Competitions for rugby union in sevens, for men, women, and young players. Our business includes development programs through training and education. We place particular importance on refereeing, the professional conduct of our competitions, and the fight against doping. So it is together that we're going to work on the development of rugby to respond to the needs and challenges of tomorrow's rugby. This is why the FIRA AER is going to become Rugby Europe. The sporting world keeps on making progress, and so we have to embrace the era of professionalization to better serve our institution and our objectives, to meet all the European Union's expectations, to help our sport to develop in the Olympic arena, but in particular, to put our athletes at the heart of everything we do. Players, both men and women, trainers, young people, referees, but also to provide a show and emotion to supporters. Rugby Europe proposes more unity, more solidarity, more success. Our strength is our rugby, Rugby Europe.